Hi there everybody, this is Doc, we'll bring a super awesome video and welcome back to the Mineplex server. Yeah, I'm gonna mix it up a little bit, a little bit of Mineplex, a little bit of Hive Dive. We're gonna mix it up, so let's get the show underway. And today we're gonna try some arcade games. Arcade games for the win. See how it does. It's a little bit noisy, don't you think? Yeah. More like it. First game of the game. Yay. What is this? I cannot even see it. Something about tropics. What the hell is this? Oh, the evolution game. Okay. Kill people to survive. Or to evolve, I mean. And what's with the lag, actually? A little bit laggy actually, I don't know why. What's up with that? Seriously, I'm getting major frame laggage in the placage. What's up with that? Actually I haven't seen this map. Pretty nifty. Hey, why you little? Come back here. I'm gonna teach you a little lesson. Come back here. Let's tag team this guy. Wow, seriously. I haven't been to this server quite some time and definitely lost your touch. I'm not as good as I used to be. Yay! I killed somebody finally. Shit, don't kill me, I wanna evolve. Flamethrower. Nifty. Yay. Some more killing. Oh, damn it. I was close. But these guys are so stubborn. Oh, I see somebody over here. Who knows where? Somewhere underground. Yeah, take that, you son of a bitch. Ouch. Come back here. Man, this guy is such a runner, isn't he? Oh, I can see your particles. I know where you at, fool. Why, you son of a... Son of a flame. Where is everybody hiding all this time? I don't see nobody. Where are you, you cheeky buggers? Oh yeah. Kill, kill, kill! Where are you? You scoundrel. Oh yes. Evolution is gonna be made if nobody kills me right now. Okay. Whew. That took long enough. Or it should be taken. Come on, one of you people has to be killed. Yeah, you kill yourselves. Ah, flippin' A. You seriously killed me? I need a little bit of time to evolve. Oh shit, I'm stuck in my own flippin' web. Dang it. Stupid creeper and his stupid acid bombs or whatever. And getting caught in my own web. Wow, that's embarrassing. Why is this guy get out of you stupid sneaky hole of sneakiness. Oh, and I'm stuck in the fucking web again. My own web. Oops, absurd. It's blooming absurd. And probably Summer is gonna win any time now. Yeah, get this guy. Or I get you, you sneaky creeper. Yes! Evolution is to be made. Oh, I'm still sick at it, you know, but we're getting there. Somebody's gonna win anyway, whatever. Mr. Hero, Hero Brian. Whatever. Well, nothing to say but GG to the guy. He won fair and square. I don't want such a bad fella. I mean, I did evolve a couple of times, so it's not a total loss. Dragon escape, eh? Well, a jumper is a jumper, okay. Sounds like a plan. We gonna play this game or not? What's the hold up? What's all the hubbub, bub? Sorry, something in my throat. Where's that bad boy of a dragon? Let's move on out here. Wow, this map looks pretty new. I haven't seen it before. Ooh, these guys are good. And what died? One died yet. Holy mo- Oh, shit, I'm not dead yet. Phew. I almost looked like, what the hell, this is so simple. How do you die on such a simple map? I mean, not mega simple, but compared to the other maps, it's pretty legitimately easy. Yeah, get out of my face, you dum-dum. Can't see where I'm going. Why is everybody in my face? Shit. No! Fuck, damn it. I was doing good even, damn it. Oh, bollocks. Nice map actually, I haven't seen it before. Pretty neat. But at least the dragon didn't kill me, that's a good thing. And I gave a good turn for the money from my parkour skills, so I'm happy. I'm a happy little pappy. Man, that dragon is wrecking faces everywhere. The game should be over in about a minute or so. Look at this crazy level. Come on, do agree. Man, this guy's still not dead. What? Actually, where the flippin' A is he anyway? Holy moly. Whoa, took you long enough, you stinker. You stinky stinker. Oof. What a game. Next up, sneaky assassin. I gotta be sneaky. I gotta be the sneakiest assassin in all the Sneakyville. Sneakville. Sneak Peekville. In 40 seconds, she goes. In the meanwhile, I'm gonna make myself useful and use my ender pearls to have a nice tour of the place. Fantastic. It's better than the lighter. If we can end the pro like this in the game, oh, that would be cool as heck. Ooh, aloop. Oh shit. Plonk. Pow. Let's get ready to be sneaky assassin. Ooh, new place actually as well. I haven't seen this map as well. Pretty neat. It's always cool to try new things. Okay, where is a nice place to hide? Actually, these houses don't have doors even. Yeah, they're fake houses. That not person. You no person. Nobody's here person yet. Player's dead too. Who looks suspicious? This guy looks very suspicious. I haven't seen a villager punching other people before. Very peculiar. Oh, water leaf, by the way. Water leaf. We haven't been found yet. As of yet. Nope, that's not a player. You look suspicious. Nope, I guess not. Oh my goodness, we're down to the wire. Six people left. Oh, I should hide. Oh look, I saw one. This guy? No? Oh, I guess not. Neither this guy. Hmm. Man, these guys are sneaky as heck. No wonder they call it a sneaky assassin. Hmm. I know that everybody's gonna go after the power-up. Man, whatever. It's down to the wire, so I must continue to be sneaky. Sneaky little assassin. Ooh, four people. At least one more should go out with a bang, and the rest, I should be in the top three at least. Mm-hmm. So far so good. So flippin' so good. This guy's walking too much. He fake. You fake villager, I know it. This guy should be dead in the water, so nah, it's not him either. Hmm, it's pretty hard to figure out who's who, isn't it? We all look alike. We should search for weird walking patterns or running villagers, because yeah, this guy is no bueno. I saw him. But if I wanna see the night of day, I should stay away. Hmm. Oop, another one bite the dust, yeah. Now I should figure out who's who, kill the rest of these fools. If I were a player, where would I be? That goose, that guy looks suspicious. Right, heard ya. Where you at? Where's this other guy? Next power up over there. So we should be able to see who's who. Eventually. Oh, it's way up there. Oh. How do I get up there anyway? That... Oh shit, he found me! Nope. Oh my god, top two. I will go after him when the next power up comes. That should be very soon. This time I will kill him in cold blood. Or die trying. Oh, whatever. I got top two! Hooray! GG! Best game ever! I got top two, so I'm happy. I'm a happy peppy. Hell yeah! I'm the sneakiest guy in Sneakville. DevTech Half Moon Island. Yep. I'm the most sneakiest bastard this world has ever seen. Yay, GG. Set for evil. 30 seconds until the next game. Yay. It's raining. It's raining, it's raining. Hallelujah! Hawabonga! 3, 2, 1, ignition! Start your engines! It's time to play DevTech. -100. What? Tracking compass. Well, what am I? Am I one of the bad guys or the good guys? Me thinks I should be from the good. Cannot tell for certain. Bam. Yep, definitely from the good peeps. And every time I play this death tag, I cannot tell the difference. Should I kill the bad people and not get killed myself and turn into an evil guy, or should I just stay alive? Can't say the right... What's the right idea? What's the gimmick of this game? Yep. Because you kill these people, they still get regenerated and all, they have unlimited lives and whatnot. So by the looks of it, I should be staying on their side. Yeet! I'm out here. Scheisse. I'm out and about. Yeah. Phew. That skeleton's out of my hair. Out of my beautiful hair. Oh no, he's coming. Oh shit. There's another one. Scheiße. Haha, yeah, I'm too slippery for you, you son of a gun. For now, at least. Oh shit, the whole bunch is after me. Run for it! Women and children first! Shit! Somebody save me! Oh shit, there's a guy on the roof! Fuck, shit. Bones to the wall. Ah, flippin' A. Dang it. Hey, look, I'm second. Hooray! Another sort of good victory. Even though I haven't played this game for quite some time. Hell yeah. America, fuck yeah. Uh-huh. America, fuck yeah. I'm a fighter. I'm gonna fight people with all my might. You take 0.5 less damage from attacks. Is that so? Very interesting. Car of the creeper. What you doing, pal? Top of the morning to you. Top of the morning to you, lady. Boom. Somebody left their sign over here. Hey, guy, you lost your sign. You put it over there. You forgot your sign. Come here to pick it up. Bup, bup, bup. Micro battle. Oh, I can dig stuff even that without a shovel. Oh, really? How wonderful. Yay. How lovely. Oh, there's a vine over here. Oh, another vine. Interesting enough. Hey, throw a block, you fool! Yeah, never mind. I'm gonna go ham and eggs on these peoples. If I don't get caught on fire, that's for sure. Come on, give me a shot. I wanna kill some people. Fire is no good way to go. Hiya! Ouch. Haha. Hiya! Yeah. Well. Oh, I didn't run like a pussy, that's for sure. I went ham and eggs on these fools. But alas, I was butt hurt from these people. Hey, look, some guy fall down. What a noob. Come on, go team! You can do it, I believe in you. Hey, look, leaves are falling. What's a piece of dirt doing way over here? Look at this guy's skin. It's so derpy. And this guy is hiding. You pussy, come on, fight! Fight like a man! Oh, this guy... oh. Come on, people, this is not going nowhere fast. Fight! Uh-huh, Yeah, one person is gonna kill 3-4 people. Right. Oh, at least he got one. Ha! Huh, what do you know? Good job, fella. Oh, this guy's good. But not good enough. 3 against 1 is no bueno. Ouch. Yellow is doing good for now. My team is doing great. Everybody else is like, yeah. Green is like, oh, alone. Scrublord. There's like okie-dokies, sort of. That guy's stuck. Yeah. 2 people against 1. Hey, look at that! What do you know? Did he actually kill? Oh, he smacked him from the sides. Good strategy. Not bad. I'm impressed by your fighting skills. And this guy, there he is. This guy on fire, yeah. Oh my god, is yellow gonna win? Actually, I am the only one who died from all that battling. So my team has pretty good chances. Go team! Go team! You can do it! I believe in you peoples. Yeah, and everybody else like a pussy is running around the place. Yeah. That wasn't very wise, sir, to go into the larva. What's this guy doing again? Yeah, win? Yellow? What? What's this guy doing again? What's this guy doing? Is he local or something? Yellow. Yellow is mental right now, seriously. Yeah, they won just because of the people are like, oh. He's going up, so the island will disintegrate, and the last guys here will be the victors, be the losers. It's sort of a death by whatchamacallit. Yeah, death by falling down. Huh. Whoa. That's impressive, actually. What do you know? Okay. Not bad strategy to survive, actually. Pretty interesting. First I was thinking, hey, this guy like lost his marbles. But actually he was doing pretty good job. I didn't figure out that strategy would work, actually. Oh yeah, one of my favorites. Paintball. Let's go get him. Oh, damn it. Got shot in the face. Hey, somebody revive me. Revive me, please! Come on! Revive me, you idiots. Okay, whatever, if you can win, go for it. If not, whatever. Oh. Okay, they can win without me, so whatever. Actually, oh. My bad, I'm actually the blue people, not the red. I confused a little bit. You idiot, if you came to save me, we would have won, but yeah. Revive me, you idiot. Type. Oh, that's your problem. If you revive me, I would have smacked a couple of people around. Plus, I didn't choose the correct class. I was on the default one. I should have corrected myself by upgrading to the shotgun one. Not upgrading, selecting the shotgun, you know. You shoot more rounds or whatever. So you got a better chance to keep killing people, but I bows on that one. Whoops. First and secondly, I'm out of shape, so whatever. Okay, one more round, one more game, and we'll cut it there for today. And after that, well, next time we'll see when it's next time. I have some time for some more recording, of course. So let's see how this routes. Yeah, PvP, not my thing. Gladiators, let's see. 3, 2, 1. Right in the kisser. Not bad, Sonny. Come on, you scrub lord, come down here and fight like a man. One pussy. Come down here. Fight me. Seriously, this guy is annoying. Yeah, suck it, douchebag. Nah. Like I said, PvP in my jam. So whatever, thank you again for watching, guys. We had some fun, it wasn't total loss all the time, so whatever. So thank you again for watching, have a wonderful day, and I'll see you again in the next one. And we're gonna have some more fun that then. So see you later, take care, and bye bye. Bye bye.